Riga certainly causing some showers under the tent here in the event.